Okay, Bert?
Yeah.
You got your soda there?
Thanks.
Ernie?
Mm-hmm.
One for you. Have a ball.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Tom?
Oh.
A straw for Bert.
Oh,
straw
yeah.
for you, Bert.
A straw for Ernie.
Straw
thanks.
For Ernie.
Oh, yeah? Hey, wait a second. Wait a second.
What?
What is this strange thing you just handed me?
He handed you a straw, Ernie.
A straw?
Right.
Oh, I don't think I've ever seen a straw before.
Oh,
come on, Ernie. You have two.
Well, if I have, I forget. What do you use it for?
Mr. Hooper, would you tell him what you use it for? I just can't talk to him. Oh, Ernie.
You stick the straw in the soda.
Right.
And then you slurp up the soda through the straw.
You do you? Oh, boy, that sounds hard, but, I'll give it a try.
Oh, Ernie, you don't want to stick the straw in there with the cover on it. You got the paper on it. You're just going to roll the soda that way.
Oh, right. You have to take the paper off
first? Take the paper
first?
Right off? Let me.
Okay. Would you take it off for me?
No, you have to be patient
with
him.
It really
be
doesn't
patient.
Matter, though, because even if the paper were off, the slurping part sounds too hard to me.
I'll give it a try this way.
Let's see. You mean I just stick it into the soda and I slurp, huh?
Right, yeah.
I'll never be able to do that.
Oh, sure you will, Ernie. Just try it. Go ahead.
Well, okay.
Ernie, you
just pulled
the straw. How can you do it?
There. What, wasn't I supposed to do that?
No, it won't work like that. Now you ruined the whole soda.
Right.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter, it doesn't matter, because I'd never have been able to do that slurping part anyway.
Oh, Ernie, you would too. Hey, listen. My straw's all set up in my glass, so you can practice on that, okay? Go ahead.
What did you say, Bert?
I said, just for you, you can practice on my straw. Go ahead.
Oh, gee, that's very nice of you, Bert.
I want you to learn now.
All right, I'll just give it a try here.
That's right. Put it in your mouth and then just flip it up. That's it. Good. Good. I knew you could do it. Look at that.
Oh, boy, I did it.
How about that?
Yeah.
That's great.
Hey, listen, I wonder if it's going to work on my soda, too.
Well, try it, Ernie. Try it. Now that you can do it, go ahead. Look at that. That's great. Isn't that terrific? Yeah. See, you got
yours.
Oh,
that's wonderful. Thank you, Bert.
Yeah, and you did. And you got my...
Poor old Bert.